Okay, so what I'm doing here is I am fitting this part to the heel of the boat. It looks like I need to go down a little bit more. That's pretty good. That's not too bad. Especially not considering what was already here. So, looks like pretty good. So I'm probably going to steam myself, but that's okay. Of course you do. Take that down just a hair more because we are going to see some movement, I'm sure. for a boat. Just gonna let you know that's warm. My plane. Together pretty damn nicely, and all my tacks just took a hiatus. Not unexpected, sadly. then is a steamed into place patch. The first one I've ever done. So, yeah. To any boat builders watching. Man, I'm sorry if I butchered it. For my first try. I'd say that's a pretty damn good fit. So I'm just gonna finish tacking her down and then go on to the hard part. So yeah, that is without any instruction whatsoever. Just a base knowledge on how to slightly half-ass do a decent job bending wood. One patched hole. That's it. Good night.